Hey guys, Brian Peterson here with WP Cupid, and today I'm going to show you how to remove dates from WordPress posts. This video is going to be really quick and easy. There's no reason to stretch this video out. So you're going to see here the template sticky as the post. We're going to see January 7th, 2012. And then if you look below at the Hello World post, you'll see that date September 20th, 2016. We want to remove the dates completely from all posts. So go up to the WordPress dashboard. We're going to click Settings. We're going to click General. Scroll down just a little bit here and you'll see Date Format. Go ahead and click Custom and then clear that field out there. There should be nothing in that field. And then you'll also see below that time format. Most WordPress themes do not show the time, but if it does, or if this bothers you and you want to remove it, we're going to go ahead and click custom. And we're going to clear that field out just like we did in date format, and then save changes. All right, now let's go back to the site and take a look, and we should see that date removed. All right, guys, so as you can see there, there is no date any longer. So all the posts that are on this WordPress site have now been removed.